Just for you. Thank you.
Thank you. difference is this? There you are.
Am I glad to see you two again.
Through this door lies the Shadani Crystal. It is guarded by Gara, Queen of Spiders, an ancient ally of the Shadani people. Since the arrival of the Lightspawn, Gara has been driven to the edge of insanity. Now her children hunt us down, and she will fight until the last to protect the crystal.
We can defeat her together.
No. Gara is as much a Shadani warrior as I am. She has lived alongside us for so long that I cannot allow her to die at the hands of strangers. I will face Gara alone. When she is laid to rest, you can claim the Shadani crystal and return it to the safety of the castle. But it will remain the property of the Shadani people.
That is madness, Buki. We came here to help you.
Then you must respect my beliefs. I am as much from the world of animals as you are from that of men. This is our way. Gara will die mercifully at my hand. May Mo be with you.
The Great Eagle watches over us. We are honored indeed.
Thank you. Just moved in.
Uh-oh.
Look out, there's more coming.
We really don't need this again.
Out, everyone. Let's just get out of here. This way. We can...
We're not cooked yet. I hope you've got a head for heights, because the only way is up.
Absolutely amazing. We were there and then...
Now we're here.
This doesn't look like Illumina to me.
I know this place. We are in the realm of shadows, where Mo was to lead my ancestors to safety. It's just as it was described in the scriptures. I am blessed, for now I truly walk in heaven.
I don't know about heaven, but I simply must investigate. There's a path up ahead. Let's see if we can get our bearings.
Thank you.
Yeah!
to eat me!
Just for you. Just for you. Kiss.
Ah, I dreamt you might come. My name is Hexam, descendant of Mo. How did you get here?
We just appeared here.
Ah, you mean you used the portal?
It would be more accurate to say that it used us.
Then you don't have a navigation stone.
Sir, we don't have a clue.
Well, you must have activated the portal somehow. Perhaps there was a surge of magical power that sparked it off. In any case, without a navigation stone, you might be stuck.
Stuck?
The portal system, or Shadow Nexus, was made centuries ago, before the time of separation. It is how we anthropomorphs arrived here. Alas, not everyone made it in time, and there are precious few of us left alive now. We have failed to make our nirvana here.
Fascinating, I'm sure, but we simply must get back home. Where can we find one of those stones?
Originally, there was only one navigation stone. However, when Haigu split the world of Sudeki in two, the stone was smashed. The largest section, the Stone of the Worlds, was given to Lord Farrakh's law to guard. Another segment fell into the hands of a shopkeeper named Kamo. The final segments were lost to the agents of Haigu in the dark world of Akloria. But of course, you do not need to know all this. I cannot allow you to take the navigation stone in any case. It's powerful and can be used for good or evil. Because of this, it was decided that only an anthropomorphic warrior may claim the artifact from its master. This is the law of the gods.
I am Buki, a warrior of the Shadani tribe. I could claim this stone.
Very well. But mark my words. With this stone comes responsibility. Your only hope for returning home is to travel north and find the navigation stone that rests in Farrakh's Law's island tomb. This key will open the tomb, but know that the spirits within will defend Farrakh's to the last. If you manage to defeat the stone's undead guardians, then it will fall upon you, young Buki, to climb up to the stone's resting place and claim it. If you are worthy, the gods will speak to you there.
one's just for you.
It seems we are blessed.
Touching this stone, you contact your ancestors and earn the right to call upon my servant, Mo. The fate of worlds now rests on your shoulders.
Tetsu has spoken to me and granted me the Stone of the Worlds. We must thank Hexum for opening our eyes to this place. With the Navigation Stone, all Omnia is open to us.
you wish to hear more about the Realm of Shadows. When Sudeikis is reformed, the portals will once again allow our tribes to escape to their homeland. You may rest here if you wish. My house is yours.
one's just for you.
Long have I waited for strangers such as yourselves to open the portals once more. Now the last souls of the dead can be brought together in harmony. As you have brought this to pass, I charge you to help gather the souls unto me. Yes, each of the anthropomorphic spirits of yore that you defeat in combat will leave behind the essence of their soul. Gather these, and I can release them through an ancient ceremony. You have worked hard. I will not see you unrewarded.
Thank you, Hexam. We can return home now, and we owe it to you.
Listen, I dreamt that you might come, but now I understand why you came. The Age of Unity has begun. Listen, you now carry the Stone of the Worlds and seek the crystal skin of the Divine. You hold the key to the next age. Open the Shadow Nexus and return to Askiria. Tetsu and his four champions, Kariston, Olivites, Libius, and Mo, walk with you. Each of you has been chosen. And it is up to you whether you will accept the will of Tetsu, despite the sacrifices it may entail. Whatever you decide, know this. Haigu already has his agents working to bring him back to the realm of men and prevent the Age of Unity. There are many portals that lead to your world. The Stone of the Worlds will be able to open them for you now. This one should see you safely to Askiria, and fear not, Buki. Mo will not allow his people to suffer long. That is why you four were thrown together.
I understand, Hexam. May the gods bless you and all the children of Mo.
I'm glad somebody understands him.
I'd be so glad to see this place again.
Hey, this is where we first met. That's kind of weird, isn't it? Looks like we have another long walk home, Princess.
Nonsense! If you think I'm walking home after the day I've had, then you've another thing coming.
I agree. It's a soldier's job to march. Scientists are supposed to save energy.
Okay. Let's see if we can find a boat to hire. We can sail home.
Since I moved to Brightwater, I have really mellowed as a person. Don't you find it relaxing? Well, yeah, I worked for the Queen. I sort of got the sack after I forgot to deliver this letter to Lord Talus. But man, I don't like that guy. His mask freaks me out. You can have the letter if you want. Really? Well, there's plenty of good hunting to be had in the surrounding countryside. Some of the more docile creatures are easy to kill.
It's a fine day for fishing. Tibor's the name. I'm the best fisherman in the village. That sort of talk makes me green around the gills. Oh, that sort of talk makes me green. Yes, the Cabal is the name of our fishing club, but we're not seeking new members at the moment. It seems like every two-bit adventurer thinks they can handle a rod nowadays.
There, stranger. Do you like to fish? Me and me boys are dedicated to the art. We formed a fishing club called the Cabal. hats off to you. If you were to catch me some gnat stingers, then I could make some new hooks. They're lightning fast. The trick is to back him into a corner. I'll pay a few good florins for your trouble. No offence, but you'll never join a cabal fishing club with an attitude like that. Jetty, shush, will you? These guys claim to be fishermen, but they're just tramps. Oh, you don't know a good thing when you see it. Now toddle off, will you? We've got a few wee shops. The blacksmith's and Camo's supply shop. But do I look like bloody tourist information, pal? I'm trying to fish.
Top of the morning to you. Me and the lads like nothing better than dangling our rods out to sea. I'm sure fish don't have any feelings. We all live off the land here, so there's a lot of work to be found hunting and gathering. Some people will offer more than just money to a successful hunter.
Hello there. A fine morning for sailing. If you can find a way to climb down and collect the oars from my other boat, then you can use this one. It's just about ready. The oars can be found in my old boat across from the pier. I was going to, but the oars must have washed away in that storm.
Welcome, friend. I am Denzi. Oh, mustn't grumble. The local shop has changed hands, though. Oh, it's very expensive now. And Camo, the new owner, is the rudest little duck I've ever met. Find a travelling fur trader, Jürgen. A strange little man with a strong accent. It'll give better prices than Kamo.
When the skies go dark, my heart sinks because I know there'll be more bloodshed. What sort of magic do they use that darkens our sun?
Welcome to Kamo's.
All right, kid. I keep the traditions of magical engraving alive. I can improve tenfold any weapon you have. I can't be beat on quality. All right, kid.
Welcome.
All right, kid. All right.
I'm not walking all that way. I'm not walking.
Top of the morning to you. Top of...
Oh, the air is so damp by the sea. Give me the desert any day.
Hello there. A fine morning for sailing. Since you have found the oars, you are free to take my boat and row up to Illumina with my blessing.
Excellent! All aboard! I can't wait to tell somebody about our adventures in the Realm of Shadows.
Please, Eilish, we will be in enough trouble if Lucica knows you came along. Not a word, or me and Tal will be locked up and the key thrown away.
I second that.
Okay. It will be our little secret. Goodbye, Brightwater.
Wonderful!
With these two crystals, my friends, we are well on the way to safeguarding our kingdom forever.
It's beautiful.
I do not understand your signs, but I believe you are a good man doing good work for all of our peoples. In my heart, I know I should have said that sooner, Alco.
I have to say that I don't understand your religion either. As a scientist, it goes against my nature to admit that there are some things that simply defy explanation.
Mother always says religion and science are two sides of the same coin.
My father always says that without religion and science, a soldier would never earn his pay.
Yes, Tel, thanks for that. Barrack humor always seems so bleak, though, don't you think? Shall we get inside?
You have returned with the crystal? Installation can commence as soon as you wish, Alco. But I am sure you must be tired from your journey. So why not take some time out for yourselves before we start the work? Tell me when you're ready to get back to the grindstone. Are you ready to begin crystal installation?
Well, Tal, the sun is setting and I better get back to work. There's much work to be done.
Okay. I'm going to lay low for a while in my room. I'm trying to avoid my father. He was acting such an idiot before I left.
Arlo is a very difficult man, but don't be too hard on him. Blood is thicker than water.
What are you doing here?
I came to talk.
May I come in?
Look, I think you said all you needed to last time we spoke.
I haven't come here to argue.
Come in.
When was this painted?
A few years back. It was my 14th birthday.
I was away, I suppose. Seems a lifetime ago now.
It is. Look, if this is another chance for you to blame his death on me, I'm not interested. I mean, take a good look at that picture. Do you notice anyone missing?
Me.
That's right, you. And you know what? You were missing the day he died, too. The day your 14-year-old son failed to save him. Well, maybe you were right. Maybe I did fail. But at least I was there. Father.
I know. When you didn't return from Shadani Mo, I thought that I had lost another son. The truth is, I'm angry at myself. And just like the bastard I am, I tried to blame you. And that's what I came to say. I did what I have always done. Looked for someone to blame. That's how I drove away your mother. But I don't want to drive you away, too. Tal, I've not been much of a father. But I don't want to lose you.
Wait. Let's have a drink, Dad.
Queen is very cross with you for leaving the castle. You're to report to the Queen's courtroom first thing this morning and explain your actions, miss.
A word of advice, Tal. I believe Ailish followed you to the Shadani Temple.
Tal and myself were very mindful of her position.
Good. With this machine, I intend to rule Illumina for many years to come. But the princess is my daughter and must be protected from her childish desires. Do I make myself clear?
Perfectly.
Your progress report, Elko.
Ma'am, the Shadani crystal is in place, and the second tower is now fully operational.
Excellent. I want all four towers up and running as soon as possible. And for that, we require two more crystals. We received information that another large crystal shard has been discovered in Transcentia.
Transcentia?
Yes. A trip home for you, Elko. But don't waste time sightseeing.
Tal and I will collect the Transcentine crystal first thing in the morning. There shouldn't be any problems. I am well known at the university.
Elko has informed me that you followed him to Shadani Mo.
Yes. I thought I might return the courtesy Buki paid upon us by visiting our castle. No member of the royal family has ever visited Shadani Mo before.
You left the castle without my permission and with no regard for your own security?
Look, I'm fine. I'm not a child anymore.
You are irresponsible. When are you going to prove that you are worth your keep, Ailish?
I don't know how to prove my worth to you. Nothing is ever good enough.
Oh, watch your tongue. I have more important things to deal with than your errant behavior. Get out of my sight and take that animal with you.
She is really angry. Why does she not trust you?
Oh, she's just overprotective, I suppose. I need to prove to her that I can look after myself.
Why would you keep a bird and not allow it to fly? She should be proud of the way you helped bring our crystal home.
I promised Elko I wouldn't tell her any details in case he got into more trouble. Maybe you are right, though. She might look at me more sympathetically if I were to give her what she wants. How would you feel about helping me get that crystal from Transcentia?
You want to travel with Tal and Elko?
I can't see Elko agreeing to that. If we were to get there first, however...
We? You want me to come? No one from my tribe has ever gone that far north.
Well, all the more reason to go. Come on, Buki. I could do with your help. Mother will soon forget how angry she is when her prodigal daughter returns with another crystal.
I suppose since I've already given the Shadani crystal over to Elko's machine, I may as well help get another one. I will do this for you, my friend. The gods have brought us together, and nothing can change that. It seems our stars are crossed, Princess.
If we are to get to Transcentia first, we will need to leave the castle and head to the mountains in the north.
Well,